It's officially spooky season, and as anchors, we have decided to ghost our fellow Alanis News members.
Let's get it.